Maybe Hera's just jealous that Heracles wore it better than her. There, I said it.
The seeds had to be burned to clear the air.
I'm coming, Aphrodite. Let's get rid of these seeds.
Eros needs to calm down and bow down. There's only room on Olympus for one. I helped Athena by telling her to stick that crow's nest she pretends passes for air. And that helmet ain't doing you any favor.
Thank you.
might think he has me locked down, but I'm not here to play. With your mother half the year isn't the changing of the seasons. She's using you. Grow up!
Gracious! Great balls of fire!
That's the last seed. Time.
As if I could ever love a man like Hephaestus. I mean, that face alone would sink a thousand ships. Oh, and down below. Oh, let's just say there's no
I didn't mean to put so much pressure on Aphrodite.
Sometimes we think we're showing love for someone, when really, we're fulfilling our own needs through them.
So, you're saying I actually need someone to protect me?
Not exactly, but...
It's so true!
Yeah.
I've o-
He married me off the first safe person at the phone. I deserved better than his vessels.
Not fair. He kind of held me hostage. Which was pretty impressive. I thought, this guy is son material.
He was already your son.
Well, that was the only moment he lived up to it.
If people are threatened by my beauty, that's their problem, not mine.
I must be free.
I am the fairest goddess of them all. I proved it by winning the Apple of Discord.
I'd hug you, but I'm chained to a rock. A faint hint of perfume wafted past.
That smell. It's like embarrassment, power, and fear all in one.
It was Aphrodite's essence.
It's pure, unadulterated snark.